I can quite understand Mr. Hopkins' concern.
I'm afraid it's quite serious. My dear, I'm sure Count Dracula will excuse you. You must go to your room, as Professor Van Helsing suggests.
Look into my eyes. Look. Deeper. Tell me what you see.